I always told you that my family wasn't in the war. It's not true.
What are you talking about?
We were sleeping when some German soldiers found us. They did horrible things to the women. Worse than you can imagine.
I just moved here from Virginia.
What's the likelihood that a guy that attacked you halfway around the world 15 years ago, he ends up two blocks away?
Lewis, he's in the trunk of our car.
Why are you doing this?
You don't remember me. Your name is Carl.
I don't know who you're confusing me with, but I'm not him.
I remember your whistle. You woke us up. You hit me.
I was never in the war.
He even looked the same to you?
Yes, his eyes. I will never forget those eyes.
I'm not German. I'm Swiss. I have documents to prove it.
We need to be certain.
I am certain.
I need to be certain, too.
Victims of trauma sometimes remember the smallest details perfectly. Other times, they become confused.
We have to release him.
You don't believe me.
What do you want?
I want him to confess.
We're gonna get caught.
Why are you taking care of him? His wife must know something.
I'm not the man you think I am!
No more lies!
We have to put an end to this.
There's so much that I don't know about Thomas.